cross the Jordan and take the land. Not to worry about the giants they would face. But when the spies returned to tell the others what they had learned, they said, "For us to win, there's just no way." Still, two of them trusted God, Caleb and Joshua. They said, "Children, don't believe what you have heard. We know we're outmanned by far. They're much bigger than we are. Let's not forget just who it is we serve."
With all the many miracles, why don't you think it's possible? With all the many things we've seen, why do you think it's just a dream? With all the things he's done for us, don't you think it's time we trust? Remember what is possible with all the many miracles.
Like when we were about to die, fell from the sky, and water came from a dry old dusty rock. Back when Pharaoh was closing in, God closed the sea again. But not before we all had safely crossed. Just no need to try. Consider how good God's been. He's been faithful time and again.